Little chase.
So it's a Corvette.
Well, what I was thinking.
Corvette is also a class of military vessel. It's a Corvette. There's an interesting thing about the Corvettes. They are fiberglass body, transverse leaf springs. I like the pre-72s. 72 onwards, they changed from chrome bumpers to molded fiberglass bumpers, maybe now or something. But nice to have a big block one, 427 cubic inch, maybe 4 speed as well.
I guess I should have known by the way you parked your car sideways that it wouldn't last. See, you're the kind of person who believes in making out once, love them and leave them fast. I guess I must be dumb, cause you had a pocket full of horses, Trojan, and some of them were used.
Ew.
But it's Saturday night, and I guess it makes it alright. You say, what have I got to lose? A little red Corvette, baby, you're much too fast. Little red Corvette, you need a love that's gonna last.
Is this going on the internet? I hope this is going on the internet. Do you think it'll be famous? Can you guarantee fame?
Maybe,
can
maybe.
You shake the camera to reflect that you're shaking your head.
Oh yeah. Yes, you'll be famous in like a group of Newcastle musicians.
Yeah, Newcastle musicians are awesome.
Oh, they'll love that.
What do you love?
What do I love?
Yeah.
Well, the platypus is my favourite animal.
What's your favourite Corvette?
The little red one.
Like the most. Iconic Corvette, the most desirable one is the 63. It's the only year they produced a split window.
Split window?
Split window in the, well, the back, yeah. It was convertible as well.
I guess I should have closed my eyes when you drove me to the place where your horses run free. Cause I felt a little ill when I saw all the pictures of the jockeys that were there before me. Why is she riding horses? She has a little red Corvette. Believe it or not, I started to worry and wondered if I had any class. But it was Saturday night, and I guess that makes it alright. You say, have you got enough gas? Little red Corvette.